My name is Gatifa Kanio, popularly known as Polycarp. I own and the CEO of Polycarp Nails. It's something I aspired to do all the way from 2008. And it only happened after almost 8 years, actually 8 years, because I started in 2016. I was so much driven by that passion and the artistic hands I have for the nails. I started the business with employment in 2016, August. I moved on my own to a very small working station in 2017, October. After 6 months, I got my own space. I employed 2 people. Right now I have 6 employees. Mostly what I love is the ombre finish. Not everyone does it the way we usually do it here. A while ago we used to use the sponge to do the ombre thing. Right now we can use the machine, the technology is here with us. And it comes out so well. The business has grown through mostly direct referrals. So when I make your nails and someone else sees the nails, in most cases they'll ask you, where did you do your nails? Can I get the contact? How I got good and better in my craft, it's resilience and hard work and practice. I was, to be honest, everything I do, I've tried it on my nails. My dream is to make Polycarp Nails grow, to get nearer to the client. The reason why I decided to incorporate M-Pesa in my business mostly is to keep track and to keep record of my payments. My M-Pesa is linked directly to the bank account. So I don't have to withdraw the money, then go and bank the money to the bank again. The other thing is I can make my payment to my suppliers through M-Pesa. I also use M-Pesa to also pay my employees. The most important thing to go an extra mile mostly is to keep that client to yourself and to keep your business growing, because the moment you get to a comfort zone, you start losing. You need to know, what was I doing today that I need to do better tomorrow? What did I do yesterday that I need to do better today? That's the one thing that should make sure you keep going.